What is up, YouTube? Back at it again with another video. So today I'll be taking the G37 out. Kind of cold day, but let's see what we could get into. Trying to make some content right now. Cleaning up the car. It's been a while since I brought it out, so I didn't really have to wash the car because it wasn't that dirty where I had to take it to get washed. So I just used quick detailer, sprayed it down, wiped it down, and that was about it. Waxed it up, cleaned the wheels, cleaned the glass is clean. And interior is kind of clean too. So, had to be really careful because you can see this road is like very, very bad. Very bad. So I had to take my time just to get in here, you know. But this spot is kind of nice. I kind of like it. A lot of ideas I came up with already, you know. But stay tuned.
Here we go again, okay. Big body Benz, cut off all my friends, choppers for my enemies. Going as discreet by Lil Dominique, I've been a beast. Really got my name from shooting dice and selling niggas weed. 557, 223s, 308s go through a car door. All the houses paid off, none of my hoes ain't got no car no. Sell 1,000 screen free Rollo, baby you should stop it, I know. Everything's a profit for sure, pilot waiting on us, let's go. Still be in the project with Cole Harden and Cuba. Rent the Rari, buy a new one tomorrow, I'm too raw. I got funds all colors like a pack of Starburst. When they ask me how it happened, I just tell them God works. I'm tryna touch me a billy, still hustle like I'm on zero. Really didn't say some niggas, that's why they call me the hero. Trapping like this shit legal, I'm trying.